Cobble Eddie. Dodge 1-1. Request startup.
Dodge 1-1. Cobble Eddie. Clear for startup. Wind 263. At 2 meters per second.
Cabo Eddy. Dodge 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Lead, takeoff briefing. We're going to go 10 second separation, flaps maneuvering. We're going to climb out 1,000 foot up to 5,000 feet or 180 knots. Once you get joined up, we'll turn towards waypoint 2.
Dodge 1-1. Request takeoff.
Dodge 1-1. Cobaletti, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.72.
Lead's rolling. does turn towards waypoint 2 and I'll check in with Overlord.
You sure that went off?
Oh, I'll firm. I made sure that the old man himself gave us the green light for this.
Roger. Colonel appreciate this little birthday present.
Yeah, him and all the other passengers. Stand by contacting Overlord. Dodge 1-1. Checking in, requesting permission to commence Operation Hightower.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord, permission granted. Check in when ready to move on.
And Dodge 1-1, Wilco. Okay, 2, let's head over to Batumi. We're gonna anchor right above the field at 10,000 feet. Once Colonel's flight takes off, we'll wait for him to reach cruising altitude of Angels 15. We'll form up on both sides. Visual. Okay, let's give him some time. Do you know what the cruising speed of that thing is?
I think that board turns off ground.
Okay, good. Let's move towards him. We'll stay above and behind him for now.
flight. Go, echelon right.
Let's go ahead and move in. inside information. Can you see the colonel on your side? I don't think he's on my side. And we'll break right.
Roger. 3 minutes. Holy shit.
Two, lead. What's your status?
Motherfuckers.
And overlord, Dodge 1-1. Be advised, flight Golf Alpha 103 has exploded and is going down.
Dodge 1-1, Overlord, please confirm. GA-103 flight has been destroyed in a terrorist attack.
That's affirmative. It exploded right in front of us and is going down in flames. Send medevac immediately.
Dispatching all available resources. Remain over the crash site.
No damage here, at least not to the plane. And overlord, Dodge 1-1. Be advised, we're mission capable, we're gonna anchor at the current position, and we're gonna await further instructions.
Dodge 1-1, overlord, roger.
Likely. I think it was just extremely bad luck. Nobody knew about Hightower apart from the few of us involved in the mission planning. The Georgians most certainly didn't. And there's nobody who could have passed the information to the CLA.
Motherfuckers are gonna pay for this.
Continue our patrol. Dodge 1-1 standing by.
A group of Georgian special forces has been ambushed by the CLA. They have captured a HVA and need to bring him safely to the Blue Territory.
And Dodge 1-1 copies. Go ahead with coordinates.
Proceed to the following coordinates. Kilo November 584440. You're supporting Axeman 12-1 radio frequency 144.25. They have a US JTAC attached.
And Dodge 1-1 copies. Kilo November 584440. Axeman 12-1 on frequency 144.25.
Good read back. Overlord out. 1-2, that's not far from the dam. They almost made it.
Yeah, let's see if we can get there and help them before it's too late. Push it up. Push 144.25.
2.
Axeman, Dodge 1-1, how copy?
Dodge 1-1, Axeman 12-1, be in Lima Charlie, last for duty, guys.
And Axeman, Dodge 1-1, glad to assist. What's your current situation?
We are taking direct smoke fire from an enemy position in the high ground, as well as indirect mortar fire. One of our vehicles is damaged. We have two wounded. We need to silence those mortars and suppress the enemy in order to evacuate the HVA, and then wounded in the remaining vehicle.
And 1-1 copies all. Where do you want us to start?
Dodge 1-1. First silence the infantry in the immediate vicinity of our position. Say when ready for 9-9.
Flash 1-1. This is Dodge 1-1 to E-10. Golf Hotel 4329 at 15,000. Armed with AGM 65D. GBU 12. Rockets 2,300. Cannon. Playtime is 0 plus 30. Available for tasking. What do you have for us? Dodge Dodge, 1-1. This is Whiplash, 1-1. Type 2 in effect. Advise and ready for 9-1. Ready to copy. Line is as follows. 1-2-3-NA. 2,500 feet. MSL. Infantry. Kilo, November, 5-8-5-4-4-1. Marked by Willie Pete, 0. Southwest, 120 meters. Troops in contact. Egress, east. Advisement ready for remarks and further talk on. Ready to copy remarks. Request, cannon. Make your attack heading 170310. Wind 087 at 3 meters per second. Partly cloudy sky. Cloud base 11,000 feet. MSL. 2,500. Kilo, November, 585441. Final attack heading 170310. Readback correct. Report IP inbound. Dodge, 1-1. IP inbound. Dodge, 1-1. Continue. Mark is on the deck. Contact the mark. From the mark, north 450 meters. Dodge, 1-1, in from the south. Dodge, 1-1. Abort, abort, abort. Dodge, 1-1. Abort, abort, abort. Dodge, 1-1. No further tasking available. Nice work. You may depart.
Good hit. I need you to find and silence the mortars now.
And Dodge 1-1 copies.
Roger. My men are off from the north and northeast. Fire is quite inaccurate. 1-2. Mortars. Grid. Kilo November 618441.
And lead copies.
Take this, you motherfuckers. That's for the Colonel.
Until they arrive.
Dodge 1-1 copies, we'll go.
2, engage targets of all.
And Axeman, Dodge 1-1, good news, the cavalry is on its way to your position.
Axeman, 12-1, copy, thank you.
And Axeman, Dodge 1-1, be advised, any mortars have been shacked.
Dodge 1-1, Axeman 12-1. Roger, good job. Thank you for your support.
Dodge 1-1 copies. Show us RTV at this time.
And Axeman, Dodge 1-1. Be advised, we're at the end of our vault period. We are checking out an RTB. Uzi, 1-1 is your CAS. How copy?
Dodge 1-1, X-Men, we owe you a big time, thanks.
Yes, sorry, Tickles. I don't feel like chatting unless it's something important. Look out, two! Break off! Break off! Break off!
Cabaletti. Dodge 1-1. Inbound.
Dodge 1-1. Cabaletti. Fly heading 151-47. QFB 29.72. Runway 25. To pattern altitude.
Cabaletti, Dodge 1-1. Request landing.
Dodge 1-1. Cabaletti, clear to land. Runway 25. Wind 263 at 2 meters per second.